come here, then it's suddenly from ethic training to just see the animals, see the plants. That's why I'm doing farming. So on Monday, I grab a fresh mine to train for the whole week. In our Kalenjin tradition, is that every boy actually should have a cow or some cows before you got married to pay dowry. So we were encouraged that if you are a man, you should have some cows. That's our tradition. Although the life is changing, but we are Africans and we still reserve our culture.